Hey, what's going on, Tornado? He's not a fun matchup for me.
I don't care. Yeah.
That's weird. Altered after that, since it was still within invincibility.
Thank you. There you go.
I'm surprised they get punished off that guy. It's pretty
Yeah.
Oh my god! Yeah, then decisive. I thought he would break the shadow side and I froze. You ain't dead! Okay. You are now. You had to block one of them.
Supreme victory!
Not what I wanted.
Come on, Ninja. The real main, it's Rust Agonos. Bet. Bet it's Rust Agonos. Lord! He's got the download, he's got the read, he's got a whole 11 games of Shago Tech. I've given it all. All the Agonos Shago Tech. That's not unlikely, it's happened before. Oh, I meant to jump too, but he hit me once, so I was like, yeah, I won't jump again. Yeah, no punish. See what I did there? Put him on top of his own grenade. He got scared. Hurt himself. Games, Dice. That's how I took advantage of a lot of, you like to jump a lot. And, I took advantage of that with your Agonos because when you're jumping, your armor doesn't matter. So, every time I did a dash through, I could almost guarantee that I was going to hit DP ignoring armor. I used a lot of, and I realized with Agonos, you're a little bit slower on some normals because of how much weight that you have. You know this. So I take advantage of that. I didn't use my sword ever. I'd like to, well, that happens if you slide under and then you do Ultra, if you just go to the other side. I didn't use my sword because I wanted to dash cancel if you blocked. So if you blocked, it can come in and grab because you're not going to be fast enough to counter my grab with a jab. So the only thing that was optimal for you to do is to, you know, grab me as well to check it. So, and I didn't really respect the ruin. That's called ruin, right? Where he drops all the landslide or whatever. And you were definitely readable with your brakes. Because you would break. It was funny because you had a pattern with my hot kick break. You would break the second one almost always. The payload assault? Okay. You would always break my second hot kick. And then the moment I counter broke it, you would revert so that the next one, two, you wouldn't break, but then the third one you would break again. And then you would break every other fireball juggle, or at least the medium punch. Patterns. Yeah, a lot of jumps. Yeah, and that's the problem with Shago. You're not wrong, but you have to unfortunately guess when I dash in, because I'm either gonna come in and grab you, or I'm gonna DP you. Aphex, you asked for this, and I don't have to accommodate. So you're gonna calm down. what was that? Yeah, because I'm either gonna DP you, like I said, because I'm going to take out all your chunks with one move, as you saw in one match. Like, I opened up with dash DP, you were done with your chunks. Well, you could backdash if you want, but if you're playing Cinder and you backdash, I'm sliding. Because I'm going to catch you. And then I'll low profile your DPs, by the way. But yeah, no, it's you can slow me down. There are ways, like, if you watch Finch-O-Matic, I'm sure there are sets out there of me and Finch playing where he puts me in a situation where I can't move as much as I want to. Like, he forces me to stay in a certain spot to zone him, and he know, like, we play each other enough that he knows where I'm going to come from. He knows my mix-ups. Like, that step kick thing, he never would have ever let fly. Like, he would have eaten one, and then after that, he would have, because you have your armor, so he would have checked it, you know, after he got hit by it using armor. Whenever he doesn't have armor, I just abuse him, but when he does have armor, I have to really think.